the place where lovers go to cry their troubles away. Maybe down in lonesome town I can learn to forget. Maybe down in lonesome town I can learn to forget.
Why can't I ever find my one true acquisition? Hey, how's it going? Nah, that's too boring. Hey, can I see your fixed asset register? Nah, that's too forward. I've got it.
Hey, what are your plans for the weekend? Because I'm accounting on a meeting with you? Lame.
Lame.
Call this number.
Hello? Who is this? Oh, what? Really? And you'd be able to help me with something like that? Oh, terrific! Can we meet up soon? Yes, that sounds perfect. Yes. Yes, great, see you then. Thank you, bye.
Thanks, DeMarcus. See you soon.
Got your highbrow shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't shit. But you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise.
So everything looks good from the initial photo.
Oh, DeMarcus, lovely to see you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you've met my junior associate here.
Yes, he's lovely.
So, what kind of project did you have in mind?
Well, I was actually just looking to acquire this company.
Oh, I see. Well, you've certainly come to the right place. We can help you with whatever you need.
Oh, that's great to hear. When can we get started?
Right now. Yes. Lovely to see you.
Nice to see you.
Please take a seat.
Thank you.
Great news. We've heard back from Bethany & Co. and we've arranged a meeting in 2 days' time.
Oh, that's terrific. Good to hear. I must say I'm a little bit nervous about it though.
Don't be. We'll be with you every step of the way.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Thank you. I'll see you in 2 days.
Not a problem. See you then. Oh, DeMarcus, you ready for the big day?
Oh, yeah, I think so.
No, look very ready. Let's fix that.
I've been really trying, babe.
You look ready. I feel ready.
Go get it.
Trying to hold back and feeling for so long.
Hey, how's it going? I'm DeMarcus.
Hey, Bethany.
Nice to meet you. So, what do you think about an acquisition?
Look, I'm actually in a really good place with my business life at the moment, and I just don't think there's enough room for another company. I'm really sorry if I've wasted your time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've got to go.
And they call us Lonesome Town, where the broken heart stays.
Come in. Please take a seat. So, how'd it go? Managed to seal the deal? Take a peek at our financials?
No, I didn't. Didn't go very well, to be completely honest.
Interesting. Why is that?
I just don't think they really wanted to be acquired.
Alright, give me a day and I'll think of something.
Alright, I look forward to hearing back from you.
What's this?
What's this?
Instead of an acquisition, we feel that it would be best to go for a merger. In that document, you will find the solution.
Terrific. I'll let you know how it goes.
Noise. Shh, I got you all figured out. You need it.